the gray fox. This fox isn't hunting now, though. He's intrigued by some animal scent deposited on the ice, perhaps by another fox. Although the fox and the otter see each other at the same time, the otter's approach doesn't bother the fox at all. He's much too preoccupied with rubbing himself against the scent deposit he finds so stimulating. Not until the otter really becomes obnoxious does the fox give up. But the otter's not finished with her teasing. Ha 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 ha.